Who has more shoes, men or women? I asked this question to everyone at Udacity. If you'd like, you can take the poll yourself and give us some more data to work with. We're going to do a t-test to see if men or women have more shoes. Our null hypothesis is that there's no difference. The mean number of shoes owned by females is equal to the mean number of shoes owned by males, or that the difference is zero. Which gender do you think has more shoes? That will determine our alternative hypothesis. One alternative hypothesis could be that females own less shoes than males, or that if we subtract the number of shoes owned by males by the number of shoes owned by females, we get a negative number. Or maybe we think that females own more pairs of shoes than males, in which case the difference will be positive if we go in this direction for the subtraction. And if we don't have a guess, then our alternative hypothesis will be that they're different. The difference is not significantly equal to zero. Let's go with this alternative. I know a lot of guys who have a lot of shoes. And I also know a lot of girls that have a lot of shoes.